Hey guys, welcome to ChowlbPlays. This is not a 10-minute morning, but it is a morning of short games. So anyway, EA put out their trial period for Battlefront 2, Star Wars Battlefront 2. And since I'm a nerd, I decided to give it a shot. This is my first game playing the full game. First match playing the full game. I did play the beta back a couple months ago, so I kind of knew what was going on, but I still suck, but that's okay. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this. Again, there's no commentary because the kids are sleeping. But anyway, enjoy it. Love you all. Peace.
Rebel camp is nearly secure.
I'm ready to go.
The rebels have erased everything useful. This operation is ended and the fleet will take over.
Death Star destroyed. Command personnel evacuated. We're running low on time. The Empire is here. Stormtroopers are coming. Our mission is to keep the Rebellion's data out of enemy hands. All we need to do is buy time to wipe the base's databanks. The enemy will strip away our defenses point by point, starting at the turbo lasers. Stand guard there and hold as long as you can.
Thank you.
people are clearing out the base. Fall back and regroup. We'll make a stand here, long as we can. Rally at the camp and the turbolaser control. If they push us back again, we'll have to fight for the base itself. Ready!
I'm in laser control. We got troopers incoming.
together.
We're a team.
Control back soon. We'll have to cede the position.
Grito!
Fall back! Fall back! Our people in the base still need more time. We'll hold the line at the entrance. Position yourselves at the gate control stations. The imps will try to override them to gain access to the base. If they get through, we won't have much more to lose. Inside.
We've got this.
Stand our ground until word comes that we're ready to evacuate. or until we fall. Get to the briefing room in the command center. Fight for the rebellion.
Yeah.